Today I'm going to show RAELYNN getting a nebulizer treatment.
Good morning, sunshine. How are you breathing this morning? We're going to do your nebulizer, okay? Let's get you changed first, though. And here we go. There we go. All changed. So the nebulizer will help her breathe better also. It works by making her airway larger. It has a side effect of increasing her heart rate, but that's been okay, so no big deal there. Let's do it.
So here's where we keep her nebulizer. She has the Salter Air Elite. She had a smaller one until recently, and now this bigger one fits her face so much better.
Basically, we just take the mask off here. Then I have to fill it with a neb treatment.
She uses Budesonide. However you say it, Budesonide, Budesonide. She used to use albuterol, but now she switched to this just recently.
Let's put it on and help her breathe better. Oh, bless you, right? Okay, so once it's done, you take it off. Basically, it's used up all that fluid in there that we poured in, into this container. Once that's all gone, we just take it off, and then she's done. Good job, Raelynn.
The nebulizer isn't something that we need to do with Raelynn every day, but since she's been having more breathing problems lately and needing oxygen, we've been doing it. We have been doing it every day. And since we've been doing the nebulizer and cough assist and making sure we've been doing shaker vest more often as well, she's been breathing a lot better, which is good. So just got to keep on doing it, and hopefully her lungs will breathe better and better.
Night-night, Raelynn. Night-night.